Hey there, YouTube. Welcome back to the RC Garage. Today we're going to work on some small scale items for the garage again. First, we're going to work on some scale colored pencils. Real easy to make. It's not 100% to scale, but it'll look good from a distance. So you take your standard toothpick, find about where the halfway mark is. And just clean up the ends with some sandpaper. Pencil. You just go through with any color marker you want. Well, guys, I'm gonna go ahead and finish coloring the rest of these off camera. I'll bring you back when I'm ready to start the next little scale build. And there's the pencils in the scale garage. Like I said, they're a little long. You can trim them down a little bit, but I'm not gonna worry about it. They're not gonna be very noticeable when you're doing wider shots. Alright, now let's get to the next scale project. Alright, now I'm going to work on building a small toolbox just to sit on the workbench. So let's get started. Thank you. All right, guys, well, that's going to be it for today. Come back next week. We're going to clean this up, get it painted, maybe add a few more detail pieces. I'm not sure yet. If you like the video, then let me know by hitting that like button. If you want to see more, then please subscribe and join me every Tuesday. And I'll see y'all guys next time.